Nearly 1,800 Air Force civilian police are assigned to security forces units both stateside and overseas. But these aren't just rent-a-cop gate guards. They are highly qualified and trained federal police officers, many with former military and law enforcement experience, making the transition to security forces much easier.
You get a vast amount of experience, everything from folks that have very little law enforcement to, 15 plus years. So when you have that type of diversity of experience, not only do the students learn from us as instructors, but they learn amongst themselves, because obviously, be it military, municipality type of police, you bring a lot to the table.
Most of the officers are engaged in installation entry control or patrol duties while serving as a deterrent to crime and other violations of laws, rules, and regulations. These civilian police maintain law and order by protecting life, property, and the civil rights of individuals.
Once again, an officer has to make a decision in a split second, and if they have the right tools or the right kind of mindset, then we hope that they act appropriately to whatever situation that they're faced.
The VA Law Enforcement Training Center consists of 200 hours in tactical small arms drills, domestic disturbance response, vehicle inspections, and access control. The five-week training course ensures an all-around officer.
So when our DAF officers graduate, we want them to go back to their bases and be able to be the totality of the officer that the chiefs and the commanders are expecting to work hand-in-hand and side-by-side with security forces and be completely integrated with both. So that way, when they know that they come back from LATC and they graduated, they have all the basic foundations of the police officers.
From Little Rock, Arkansas, I'm James Buehler.